We have an x-axis and a y-axis. Let us also create an axis that represents the angle theta. The green line rotates by the angle theta. The red line represents the x-coordinate. The blue line represents the y-coordinate. For each value of theta, the x-coordinate represents the cosine of theta, and the y-coordinate represents the sine of theta. The angle theta can range anywhere between negative infinity and positive infinity. Any function of any shape can be created by adding together sine and cosine waves of different frequencies and amplitudes.